Still copying and pasting to get data? Check out Octoparse 8.4. Octoparse is a software application that gets web data easily without coding, helping you to get the data you want within an hour, not in days. Now, with the brand new version, it gets even faster, easier, and more robust. Let me walk through some exciting new features available on the new Octoparse. Let's meet our new version 8.4. Here come three big upgrades for Octoparse 8.4. Number 1. More intuitive to use with new layout. In this version, we fine-tuned the layout based on the 8th version. At first glance, as many of you probably have already noticed, the workflow is switched from the left to the right side. This makes it more efficient to edit the workflow while looking at the built-in browser. Up next, the new Outlook combines the designs from the previous version with an advanced setting area sitting at the corner. Compared with the previous version, which had them hidden inside gear icons under each action, the new look has more room, which makes it easier for users to define the actions. It also lays out each data field in the previous section. Compared with the previous version, Octoparse 8.4 presents more details on what data you will get on which page. You can even choose the views by switching horizontally or vertically. Horizontal view will let you view the data row by row together, whereas the vertical view will preview a specific line and see all the data fields vertically. This view is helpful when you need to edit a batch of data fields at the same time. Time is money is always the truth. Octoparse helps you save both time and money. Still, having problems when operating the Octoparse? No worries, just check out Zendesk on the homepage to search for answers or ask for help. Number 2. Optimize rendering engine. In this version, we updated the engine and optimized the switch between the most popular browsers. With the continuous improvement of the core engine, Octoparse 8.4 is now the most robust in terms of scraping performance and anti-freeze ability. With the new 8.4, you will experience the strengths of the powerful browser. With continuous improvement, Octoparse 8.4 is like an almighty browser that allows you to switch between the most popular engines for different websites. For instance, Chrome is more compatible with sites like Google Maps, whereas Firefox consumes less memory and performs the best on FTP sites. If you encounter a problem displaying the website, you can always switch to other engines from the setting area. Octoparse 8.4 implements the web view technique inside the browser, which shows an excellent ability of anti-freeze. You may have experienced page frozen issues due to excessive page elements with the previous version. Now, these issues have been fixed in the latest update with robust compatibility. In addition, the browser now allows users to interact with partial web content. For example, you may find it difficult to scrape from Google Maps as it has very dynamic scrolling techniques for partial page content instead of the entire page. Scrolling within a designated area in Octoparse really helps us to solve the partial scrolling problem of some websites, especially for web pages with multiple scroll bars. Number 3. Integration. With the new version, you can use Zapier to integrate Octoparse with thousands of apps like Google Drive, Google Sheet, Slack, and many more. This allows you to achieve automation without using complex API calls, and you can even share the data with your team members at any time. Huge data exportation? No problem. And there's more. You can backup local data to the cloud, format the timestamp, and so on. Octoparse is always more than you expect. Download Octoparse 8.4 right now. Feedback is welcome anytime. Leave it below or contact support at octoparse.com if you have any questions. Octoparse, data at your fingertips.